Hi, I'm Dougal Hurd from Harcourts Blackham & Co here in Timaru. I've been with the company since the beginning of the year and I just wanted to share a little bit more about myself. We're filming here today at Picnic, my dear friend Robert's cafe in Washdyke here in Timaru. It's a unique cafe, it's a little bit different. There's an outdoor pet friendly area and he tries to do something a little bit different with his food, which I really like, something natural and healthy. And we've got my beautiful little dog here, Luna, who's at the moment eating, aren't you? Come on, Luna, come on. And I've had her for just on 2 years now. She's my dear friend, and when I'm not at the office or showing you around the house, I am entertaining this young girl and taking her out and about in our lovely wilderness around. When I was 18 years old, I flew the coop and left home, and I went to Auckland for a few years. I worked as a luxury perfume rep for a French perfume company and had the pleasure of traveling this beautiful country. However, I have come back to Timaru and I'm really pleased to be here. And my claim to fame, my local claim to fame, is that I was the first baby born in 1988 on the 1st of the 1st. So New Year's baby. I chose real estate because I have a huge passion for people and helping people to find and meet their needs. I also love property. I think everyone should be able to own their own home if they can. And I definitely want to help make that process as easy and painless as possible, as it can be quite stressful, as we know, moving home. So people and property tied together is my ideal career, and that is why I'm here at Harcourts Blackham & Co.